Guys, today we will be building the Star Destroyer. If you haven't heard of it, it's the one where Commander Sato drives the Rebel carrier into. The commander on board is like Admiral Thrawn, tells all of them to stop firing, and well, not to stop firing, just to stay in this, just to stay there, don't move, and they'll lure them in. And then a couple seconds after, the commander, whatever you want to call them, says to move forth and all that and start firing on the rebel carrier. And then he sends a, then Thrawn says get back to these coordinates immediately. And then Thingy says, I've had enough of your games, Grand Admiral. And then starts firing at him while moving. Keeps on sending messages. It's my phone, it's not my mum or dad's number. Well, let me get the picture back. No, I just crunched up the top. I know what it looks like now. I have a full picture in my brain. Gonna be filling it in with stuff like this to make it look like engine detail and all that. Let's put some black concrete part. Just trying to make it look like engine detail. Hey, Benny Dark, I'm just building stuff, you know, come and think. You buy shortcuts. All I do is play Minecraft for ages. This will be part one of me building this. That looks like it. Yeah, it's as close as I can get it. Now I need the white. I need to start giving it the Star Destroyer-ish look it has, which is like folded down here. It's basically just folded, you know, down into the triangular. I guess in part two I'll do the command bridge. You just sprinted up the stairs though. Kind of has that-ish look, the bottom. I have to say that looks pretty realistic from what I have. The Star Destroyer where it has those two balls on this side, on that side. It's impossible to do the balls correctly. Do you want to know why? Because to make the Stegosaurus look realistic, you have to do this. So basically, let me just get this. Of course, it's not going to be made out of this. I'm going to have to do something like this. That doesn't even look like a ball, does it? I guess I'll just have to explain to my friends it's a ball. So I'll just do the body of the Star Destroyer. Goes in like this, at the back. Oh, I just need to turn this off. Not to I might actually use this Star Destroyer a lot. No, my role plays. I'm gonna start doing my own line calls. Me and Carrie ain't friends no more. And I know why. She argues about stuff for no apparent reason. Wanna tell me the story of why we argued today? So basically, I asked Nana if I could sit in a chair. This is only one of the reasons. Apparently, it's not the reason why she was angry at me. I asked if I could sit in Nana's chair, so then Nana said yeah, and when I sat down on it, she pulled an angry face, and she kept on bringing all those points about that chair's better and all that. I just kept on saying it's just a chair. It just is, it's just a chair which can rock, like you know those farm chairs? I'm gonna give it some of my own design as well, you know, to make it look a bit cooler. Because this is my Star Destroyer. In the role plays, this is actually going to be my command ship. I don't know how to do the front correct, so I'm just going to give it my own design here. What's incorrect about this? I see it. I think this is one off, is that one? Guess who I am? Jango Fett. Do I look like punch? Which arm? Ah, I thought I punched with a flamethrower arm. I'm probably gonna get copyright claims for the music in the background, aren't I? If I do, I'll just tell YouTube my brother listens to music. It's not my fault. Does that look off to you? Oh yeah, because I forgot to do this bit, didn't I? Who looks off about something? Someone's made it not look symmetrical. Yes, I'm saying something. Just leave that like that. Leave it for my friends to spot it. Does this look off to you at all? No, except for if you count that, but... just pretend. You can't see it! It's John Cena or some shit. By the way, can you tell me why is John Cena's line, you can't see it? I've never understood that. And I've knew him for ages. Don't you hate it when you eat barbecue crisps? Yeah, it's delicious. But what I hate about barbecue crisps, do you really want to know? If you do, it's the aftertaste. When you taste them, it's all nice. When it's later, it's you're basically tasting somewhat which is burned times two. That's why I stopped eating barbecue stuff. The barbecue sauce doesn't do that, but actual barbecue crisps and shit do. By the way, I might do a video on why I hate school, and then I'll do another one on why I love school. Alright, I'll just do one of the stories of why I hate school. Apparently I'm too obese for my age. I've lost a lot of weight. Yeah, I will admit I used to be fat. But I've lost a lot and a lot of weight. What the hell? Someone keeps on messaging me. I think it's me. I think it's someone else. Who's this? The fuck? The fuck is that? I was showing a picture of the rest of that.
Fucking did us all, ya fucker! Fucking hell, my old rabbit! Hear that?
At the end, you just saw two cats. There's a... if those messages are meant for my dad, they're pretty hilarious, I have to say. One of them will get aged, well, two of them will. One will get age restricted, I say. But they were too funny. You just had to laugh. I'll tell you, but it'd probably get age restricted. I got some messages and it had a lol funny picture, you know, with the emoji, laugh cry emoji. So, you know what your boy Sugar does, he clicks on them. Why does this look so different? I know what I gotta do. Why don't I just fill in the bits? I kind of like that design more, so how the frick do I have to do that design? I'm just... don't mind me, I'ma just completely fix this. Alright, I'm probably gonna get a copyright strike, because my girls listen to music. Which is most likely gonna get a copyright strike. It's Run Kid Run by Woodkid. How did I make it like that? I really wanna make it like this. I also just need to do that. Put the fence here and pop it there. Just put the fence right here. Swear God, there's something very odd. Oh my God. There's been something here the whole entire time. Makes me have to do all that, as you know, fuck it, fuck it. Just leave them to realise it. They figure out the geniuses. Just leave it like that. I don't care if it looks different, not everything needs to be symmetrical. Right, that has been building one. That's end the video.